and gentlemen, there goes your tax-paying money.
Lord. Should run for mayor, huh?
No. Yeah. We're going to do a tribute now, of course, to La Guarachera de la Salsa, our queen, Miss Celia Cruz. Celia, to me, was my godmother. I miss her deeply, her and Pedro Knight. They were staples here in New York City, live right across the border right here in New Jersey. And they really, really represented the Afro-Cuban music that we're playing. This is Puerto Rican up here, but we're playing Afro-Cubano música. My father always represented that. Here's a song, you guys know it, it's called Pilongo. Vaya, maestro.